And tonight, we have a triple threat match between the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, and also Baron Corbin. The third participant is unknown at this time, so you won't want to miss it. Folks, we've been waiting for this one for a long time.
Yes, we have. We sure have, Vince. Baron Corbin's been dying to get in the ring there and show off his skills.
Yeah, this man's been trained well. We've trained this man from the beginning. We know what he possesses.
But AJ, he's tough there, Vince. He's coming off the ropes early.
And Corbin catches him and throws him out here on the side of the ring.
I wonder who the third participant's going to be in this triple threat match and why he's not in the ring yet there, Vince.
That's a good question, Rocky. I guess we'll find out soon.
Corbin's on top of AJ there. He came at him as soon as that bell rang, and AJ hasn't had a chance to get his feet under him.
He sure has it there, Rocky. He sure has it. Look at AJ, though. He's on his feet. He's off the ropes. Oh! Takes out Corbin.
That's all it takes. You give this man one split second, Vince. You give him a second, he'll take your head off.
Oh, now he throws Corbin right back into the ring. This action is crazy here today, folks. Outside the ring and through the table, AJ's hopping all around. I've never seen this much energy from this man. He's climbing on top of the turnbuckles. Oh, dumps Corbin on his head.
That was phenomenal, Vince. Absolutely phenomenal.
Look at this action. This is crazy tonight, Big Corbin struggling it to his feet. Oh,
and AJ there, Vince. Look at that. Phenomenal forearm off the rope straight to Corbin's face. Look at the agility of this man, Vince. It's phenomenal. And now AJ's grabbed Corbin there, Vince. What's he doing?
He knows. He knows if he gets Corbin back in the ring, this match is over.
Hops to his feet there, Vince. You're smart. He's hopping on him. He's hopping on him.
One, two. And Corbin kicks out. Look at that. This man ain't going down easy.
No, he's not there, Vince. And I'm still sitting here wondering who the third competitor is. Who's the third guy in this match? Why haven't we seen him yet? This could have done ended, Vince.
And what's this? Right on cue, Rocky. Right on cue. Look at this. These zombies come pushing a casket out. I don't know who it is. Who's in that casket? Who could be in there?
Oh, my goodness, Vince. It's Brock Lesnar. You basically brought him back from the dead because the man's supposed to be leaving the company.
And Lesnar's got that shovel. I guess he's the third participant. I don't know how this happened. Lesnar beating both of these men down with the shovel. Look at this. Men trying to get back to their feet after this barrage of punishment by Lesnar.
It's been crazy, Vince. Lesnar's a beast. He's an animal. He's been unleashed here in the ring tonight.
Oh, my goodness. He smashed that arm over Corbin. Now he's thrown AJ outside the ring. And oh, throws AJ through the table with Hornswoggle on it. That's what I want to see, Lesnar. Lesnar coming back to his feet after really punishing AJ, putting him through a table there beside the ring. He's trying to close AJ in this casket.
That's smart, Vince. He's going to close AJ in that casket. It's going to be him and Corbin all alone in there. All he's got to do is pin the man.
Casket in the ring with AJ in there.
And now he's throwing Corbin outside. Lesnar just lost his mind tonight. I don't even know if he wants to win.
Oh, crashes those stairs over Corbin's head. Right over top of Corbin's head.
Turn around, Vince. He's making his way back to that casket. What's he going to do to AJ next?
I don't know, but everybody's in trouble tonight, because Lesnar is on a roll.
AJ's hopping out of that casket though, Vince. Lesnar wasn't ready. What's wrong?
Oh, off the ropes. Look at the agility from AJ. Amazing move. Amazing move there from AJ.
It's phenomenal. Get it right, Vince. You get on me all the time. You get the terminology right.
Styles clash. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. He's pinned Brock. He's got him down. Two. And AJ Styles coming here tonight and taking care of business.
That's right there, Vince. He didn't even know who the third competitor was going to be.
Put him in that casket, AJ. That man's not with the company anymore.
And send him out. Come back.
The way he came in. Thanks for watching, folks.
Corbin's taking a lot of damage there, Vince. He might be right. He might be on his way out tonight as his father comes down to the ring to comfort him.
This is crazy, but I am happy to see Swallow getting out of here. I can't believe it.
Oh, bury me alive!
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, and press that little bell notification for more awesome videos like this. Adrian!